Zaz 1 repair instructions. You must scan every page to update my library. What a strange place, but maybe we can find something useful here.